in life, never follow a lazy person. Never, no matter how much they look, no matter how immaculate they look, never, never, never follow a lazy person. Laziness will cause you to be in a deep sleep. Every hard work has got a reward. Every hard work. But I'm asking you a very simple question this afternoon. Where are you going with your life? Simple. And what kind of life are you living right now in order to get there? Follow someone who is clearly is a challenge to you openly, not dubiously. Everything in life worth achieving, it's worth determination, worth effort, worth waiting. Nothing comes easy. Don't follow empty people. Please, don't. You're wasting your time. People up to now were saying, I'm going to be pilot. They were saying like that 20 years ago. Don't follow superficial people. Even in this church, the church invites anyone anyway. It doesn't mean anyone who's here, they are original. A lot of them might be photocopied. Be careful of people who are more outside than inside. When you look at them, they are more outside than inside. Be careful. Superficial people have no foundation and they got no substance. Messi could not have ended up where he is if he had no coach. Some of us were stuck in life because there's no spiritual head in your life. Listen to someone. This someone respect. This someone don't argue. This someone don't dribble. It's for your own good to succeed. All great kings in the word of God, in the Bible, all great kings who succeeded had a prophet behind them. After hearing everything, they could say, I'm coming back to you. You can't succeed alone. Now I'm asking you one question. Who in your life is your coach? Is your guide? Is your teacher? Is your mentor? Is your spiritual guide? He said this, I don't have to crack my head. I'm going to find out. Because you cannot succeed alone. To succeed extraordinary, you need an extraordinary person in your life. Yes. Even to overcome obstacles. Are you a businessman? You need that person. Are you a politician? You need that person. Are you a leader? You need such person. And you don't expose such a person. Never.